MV Blue Marlin is a semi-submersible heavy-lift ship designed to transport giant things like drilling rigs and destroyers. Here's the ship carrying a ship full of ships. What the fact? The facts and knowledge on really big machines. Bucket wheel excavators are used in surface mining as a continuous digging machine. The massive wheel consists of buckets used to scoop material as it turns in large-scale open pit mining operations. The Bagger 293 is the largest terrestrial vehicle in human history. The largest single bucket digging machine ever created was the Big Muskie. The coal mining dragline weighed 13,000 metric tons and was 22 stories tall. The bucket could hold two Greyhound buses side by side, and it took over 200,000 man hours to construct. Excavators are capable of some ridiculous maneuvers, like using one to undress a woman, or like this Liebherr excavator climbing to the top of a specially designed platform.
This is super!
Liebherr's T282C diesel-electric mining trucks are gigantic. They can transport 363 metric tons and have a top speed of 40 miles per hour. The NICE grid is a network of earthquake researchers that use equipment like these giant centrifuges. This one is located at Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute and is able to generate 200 Gs, or 200 times the Earth's gravitation, and can spin a sample weighing up to 1.5 tons. To dig through the Earth, tunnel boring machines are used, like this one plans to dig below London over the next 3 years. The 150 meter long machines weigh nearly 1,000 tons and operate 24 hours a day, digging about 100 meters per week. Staying underground is the largest machine ever built, CERN's Large Hadron Collider. It's located 574 feet below the Franco-Swiss border in a tunnel 17 miles in circumference. The gargantuan high-energy particle accelerator is being used to test different theories of particle physics and high-energy physics. Accelerating up to 3 miles per hour is the Self-Propelled Modular Transporter, a multi-axle trailer designed to transport extremely large and heavy cargo. This video shows it transporting two 510-ton steam generators. It has hydraulic drive power and steering and 208 wheels. If you're moving spacecraft, you might want a crawler transporter. These huge vehicles have 8 tracks, weigh 2,721 tons, and use a laser guidance system to keep the mobile launcher platform level within 10 minutes of arc, an angular measurement equal to 1/60th of 1 degree. For the largest movable technical industrial machines in the world, look no further than the Overburden Conveyor Bridge F60. This thing is used to transport the overburden over the coal seam, which is basically the rocks and soil that are on top. And this image shows its scale with the Eiffel Tower. The Falkirk Wheel is a rotating boat lift in Scotland. It connects the Forth and Clyde Canal with the Union Canal and is open to the public if you want to hop on a boat and spin around this awesome steel wheel. Finally, the Midnight Rider is the world's heaviest limousine. At 50,560 pounds, it has a bar, 3 different lounges, and holds 40 passengers. I'm gonna leave you with this thing. What is it and what does it do? Before we go, here's last video's winner. Be sure to subscribe for more Vsauce 2, and as always, thanks for watching.